Moi! This is our bike room and today's plan is to clean this room. I bought my first mountain bike over 7 years ago and nowadays I have 4 bikes here. A fat bike, cyclocross bike, pink downhill bike and road bike, and most of them, actually 3, I had before YouTube things, so don't say I have many bikes because of YouTube money. When I was student, I had 3 bikes because I spent all my money for the bikes. And the cats are in the gates while I am cleaning. Leako, what is your opinion?
Meow. Meow, meow. Meow.
Today in Rate My Bike show, we have Lauri and Anni.
Yeah, and the idea of the show is to rate other person's bike. And I think I'm going to start. Yeah, so here we have Anni's cyclocross bike. It's otherwise pretty good. Frame is aluminium. And there is cheap as mechanical brakes. I give it a... From 0 to 10, I give it a 7. Okay, 8. The new tires are so nice that, yep, I give 8. And then, Anni's downhill bike. It weighs more than my e-bike probably. It hasn't been serviced in like 5 years. But it's like, there's nice colors. It's YouTube money there. Model is kinky pinky. I give it full 10 points. And then Anni's fat bike. Pretty good. Probably better frame than on my bike. But Anni is too lazy for a true fat biker. Inside of there is terrible secret. Anni is using inner tubes. Not tubeless setup. That has to drop the points down to 8. And then Anni's road bike. It's Chinese carbon frame with ultra rope set. I would give it a 10 points, but Anni's always complaining about the brakes. So that drops it down to 9.
And then Lauri's bikes. Here we have road bike with triathlon things. And I don't like color, so I give 7 points. And here we have Lauri's fat bike. It's white, but it is black. What is that? So I give 6 points. And finally, we have green bike. So I give 10 points because of nice green frame. And here we have Lauri's downhill bike. Nice skull here and long fork, so I give nice 9. And then Lauri's cyclocross bike, it's white, but still we have blue here. What is that? What the fuck? So I give 5 points.
Yeah, but it still has hydraulic brakes, so it has to be better than,
yep,
your.
And I have to say, this was really cheap bike.
Yeah, holy shit, it was new bike.
Yeah.
2 years ago.
Yeah.
800 euros. Full 105 group set, hydraulic brakes and everything. Cheapest bike ever.
And here we have Lauri's cheating bike with motor. And I don't like this bike because Lauri doesn't want to ride with me because he has this one and I don't have electric bike. But soon I have. It is coming.
Yeah, this is like the best thing after the ski lift. This is like your own ski lift. You can take it wherever you want. And this is like almost like downhill bike. It has 170 millimeters travel on front and rear and slack head angle. Really good. And then surprise bike. This has been out of use like 1 year. There is something that I would have to fix. So it's broken. It's the heaviest bike here. No suspension, gears or anything nice. But it has the flower pot.
And diamonds.
And it's pretty goddamn nice.
And nice color.
Yeah, I give it 11 points. So Anni has the best bike.
And Lauri has also BMX bike, but Sari has stolen it.
Yeah, but I just got phone call from Sari and she said that the BMX gets 10 points.
Yep, I think I need Hoover now. Ooh. But nowadays this is much easier because we have own room for the bikes. Because when we lived in two-room apartment years ago, we had 6 bikes and the bikes were our bedroom. It has been really, really, really hot July in Finland. And this is our bedroom. We sleep in tent. This is great solution because we have really hot in the house, but this is much better.
Yeah, it's like 28 in our bedroom.
Yeah.
And usually at night it's like below 20.
Yeah.
Last night was the lowest was 22. And at midnight it was still 25.
Yep.
So it's pretty hot even there. And we sleep like this open, so if they're without the mosquitoes, you could just sleep there on the ground.
Yep, but sometimes I feel I am melting because here is so hot. And this is not normal in Finland. I know you have much warmer summer every year, but this is not normal in Finland, and that's the problem. Clean and tidy. We have to wash the big rock.
Yeah, and I have to like sort my tools and spare parts. It's complete mess.
Yep. But nice, I would say.
And the bike collection looks even nicer now.
Yep.
We have to like put them a little bit tighter there to make room for Anni's e-mountain bike.
Yep.
Yeah, it's pretty hot. Leo, is it hot? Leo? Yeah, it's dead. Leoko? I have no idea why the cats are not in downstairs where it's a bit colder.
Hey, Leuko, I think you need water.
No, he died. Jack's gonna drink.
Hey, please drink now.
He's getting annoyed. And the cats don't work like that. They don't sweat, so the water isn't helping. You should like pour the water on top of the cat, but I think he wouldn't like it. Yeah, seriously, not liking. Leo doesn't get so annoyed from the water, so maybe he would like to get some cooling. I think he's a bit confused what is happening. I think only the cats are going to survive.
I'm not sure. We both have been super diligent today. I cleaned the bike room and Lauri edited the today's video. So I think we have dessert ice cream.
Yeah, only problem is to choose what bikes to take.
I think this is my choice today.
Oh, the faster one.
Yep.
Yeah, the cyclocross is probably fastest bike on the neighborhood. Road bike is a bit too much.
What is your choice?
I think I'm going to take the fat bike so I can get the trailer behind the bike so we can do shopping at the same time. It's much better than a backpack. You can get more stuff and you are not going to be so sweaty. And now we are going to have rolling resistance test to defend the honor of the fat bike against Anni's cyclocross. I have pretty good setup here. So Anni, you let off the brakes, päästä irti. I match my speed. Yeah, we are quite even. Anni is a bit faster, but not much. And I have also the trailer. Anni, let's see how long we can get before we stop. Anni is also quite a bit more aerodynamic with her bike. And I think on the slower speed, fat bike can like recover some lost ground. I wouldn't say that this is the big difference. Yeah, I would say that you were a bit ahead on the fast part, but then I catched you.
Yep. But you are heavier.
Yeah.
I bought salmiakki ice cream. And what is that?
Ice cream.
Your ass is too big.
No, it's not going to work. There are so many different ice creams that you could eat different ice cream product every day for whole summer. And they are changing every year, so you don't have to eat same ice cream twice ever.
But this is my favorite. Ooh.
The trailer is messing up.
And home again. Whew. But I think I end this video now. So thanks for watching. Bye.